Okay, hi Luke. It was a bit of a physical affair today, but a great win for the Swans. You know, they did lose Joe Allen earlier on, so that brought your introduction into the game. You came on to fill some big boots. Really slotted in really well, I thought. How did it feel to get off the mark scoring as well?
Oh, it was obviously a great feeling scoring at home, you know, my first proper run out. But I thought the lads, you know, starting from the back today, the way they built up from the back and kept the ball and controlled the game for us, I thought, helped us a lot, the boys going forward.
You've been here a few weeks now. How have you been settling in here at Swansea?
Oh yeah, they're all the lads are great, you know, the gaffer's great, his staff are great, so yeah, I'm really enjoying it at the moment.
Must be nice to get 3 points though. With things coming together, after hitting the woodwork a few times we did today, what do you think going into the international break? Do you feel this could be a good platform for Swans to build on?
Yeah, I think that gives us a big boost, you know, we've probably the last few games we've not got the points we deserved, we feel, so it's a massive boost to get the 3 points in. Hopefully, you know, we can kick on now and start moving up the table.
And a nice comfortable performance for a change. Must be nice to go in and get a good comfortable win for a bit different than defending late deep in the game.
Yeah, like I said, I feel like that was coming though. I thought the lads have been playing well and I thought we was due to win comfortably and that came today.
Now we have one goal under your belt though. I've got a question for you. So how many do you think you can get in the Swans top? Is that going to be something you look to do through the season?
You know, I don't really set targets myself in that sort of way, but what I do is, you know, when I go onto the pitch, I've got to perform and I just do my best. And if goals come like today, yeah, that's just a bonus.
Oh, thank you, Luke. Good luck for the season.
Cheers, guys.